Okay, guys, so we're going to do a guy acting like a cat once again. Thanks for watching. No, Frank and Dunk.